Want to be a cybersecurity expert, but you're not sure where to start? Just like with learning a new language, vocabulary is key. So, here are 10 terms every cyber enthusiast should know. Number 1. DNS query. A DNS query, also known as a DNS request, is a device's request to a domain name system server to provide an IP address for a given hostname. For example, when you enter a website into your browser's search bar, like youtube.com on your computer, it will send a question to the DNS server about which network or IP address the domain name belongs to so it can direct you there. Number 2. The dark web. The dark web is the part of the internet that consists of websites that hide their IP addresses from the rest of the internet. In order to access websites on the dark web, you will need specific software. Number 3. Ethical hacking. Ethical hacking, also known as white hat hacking or penetration testing, is a type of legal hacking and testing that aims to identify security vulnerabilities in networks, software, or hardware. It's performed by cybersecurity experts who always have the permission of the target to hack into systems and report vulnerabilities. Number 4. Firewall. A firewall is a security system that controls network traffic based on specified parameters. It provides network security by blocking some threats and preventing unauthorized access. Number 5. Email spoofing. Email spoofing is also known as an email spoofing attack or an email spoof. It's a type of cyber attack where the criminal fakes, spoofs, the sender address and poses as a person in a position of authority, like a bank or government representative or an acquaintance of the victim. The attacker wants to lower the victim's guard to then trick them into clicking a link to a malicious website or downloading an infected attachment. Number 6. RFID blocking. RFID stands for Radio Frequency Identification. Credit cards and passports use RFID technology to allow machines to scan them from a short distance. RFID blocking means using special wallets, sleeves, passport covers, and other objects that limit RFID scanning. Number 7. A Trojan. Also known as a Trojan virus or a Trojan horse, a Trojan is a type of malware that masks itself as a legitimate program or file so it can get inside a computer and perform malicious actions. Number 8. Warchalking. Warchalking is the drawing of chalk symbols in public places to indicate free Wi-Fi hotspots. Wi-Fi enthusiasts practice warchalking in rural and urban areas and usually draw warchalking symbols on objects near the Wi-Fi hotspot, like sidewalks, walls, or lampposts. However, the markings may advertise unintentionally open Wi-Fi networks, posing a security threat to those who may have accidentally left their network unsecured. Number 9. Smishing. Smishing is a cyber attack that is carried out over text messages. Smishing is a variant of phishing, where cyber criminals send out fake text to convince their victim that it's from someone they know or trust, like a bank or a government agency. Usually, the goal is to steal money or get the person to install malware on their device to enable further attacks. Number 10. Adware. Adware, or advertising supported software, is software or an application that hijacks your browser and shows unwanted advertisements on your device. It's used to make money. Adware developers earn revenue for each advertisement a user sees. Adware isn't considered as dangerous as a virus, but can lead to security problems. That should get you started. Didn't find what you were looking for? More cybersecurity terms can be found in the NordVPN Cybersecurity Glossary. Click the link in the description below to see hundreds of definitions.